the loss of reflection. We all know the loss of reflection states that the angle of reflection, the angle of incidence and angle of reflection are both same. And all the normal ray, the incident ray and the reflected ray all lie in the same plane. Let us see with an experiment for this. See this mirror and you can see the laser beam here. Okay, so if I am just the angle of incidence and see the angle of reflection, both are exactly same and all the rays are on the same plane itself.